Alright, YouTube, I'm back. We're doing Touching the Sky. We gotta locate Ariel's bow. So let's get out of here. I think we have some visitors. We're playing around anymore. So what else we got?
While we can.
I love this assassin. Where we gotta go to next? It's right there. Really excited for Darksiders 2. I've been watching some walkthroughs of the game, and it looks really good so far. I still haven't seen any of the dungeons, but I've seen up to the first dungeon, and I really can't wait. The only bad thing is I have to wait because I'm renting the game. Now I'm kind of wishing I bought that instead of Sleeping Dogs, but it's whatever. It was funny, they're both the same price on Amazon, $45, so I'll probably eventually get it. But I had to pick one, I just picked Sleeping Dogs, that was the one that was on sale, or the earliest, so. Alright, what the hell, let me jump. So, I went with that. I figured that had more replay value, but it's looking like Darksiders 2, man, with all the loot and stuff. It might be, a game I'll play multiple times and has open world too, so we'll see. I'm really excited for that. That's why I kind of want to finish this up so I can at least play Sleeping Dogs tomorrow. I really want that Daedra crossbow, man. I know it's probably not even that good. It just looks cool as hell. If anyone's seen the mod on Steam. I mean, that's why this game is really still a perfect 10 for me, man. Because there's... Oh, shit. There's just so much going on in this game. It's amazing. Yeah, it's buggy and annoying shit happens. But at the end of the day, man, this is amazing game, man. I mean, I just had a freaking lightsaber, I mean. It sucks balls, but woohoo! Gotta be something to pull. It's obviously telling me to go there.
Set up camp here.
Shit. Oh, damn it.
Come forward. You have nothing to fear here.
What up?
I am Knight Paladin Gelibor. Welcome to the Great Chantry of Auriel.
What's up?
Auriel, Auriel, Halkosh, Akatosh, so many different names for the Sovereign of the Snow Elves. I prefer Snow Elf. The name Falmer usually holds a negative meaning to most travelers. Those twisted creatures you call Falmer, I call the Betrayed.
Alright. You know why we're here, right?
You're here for Auriel's bow. Why else would you be here? I can help you get it, but first, I must have your assistance.
What type of assistance do you need, buddy?
I need you to kill Archcurate Vertha, my brother.
That's fine. I'll kill him.
The kinship between us is gone. I don't understand what he's become, but he's no longer the brother I once knew. It was the Betrayed. They did something to him. I just don't know why Auriel would allow this to happen.
Alright. What exactly did the Betrayed do?
They swept into the Chantry without warning, and began killing everyone without pause.
Didn't you fight back?
The Chantry was a place of peaceful worship. I led a small group of paladins, but we were no match for the Betrayed's sheer numbers. They slaughtered everyone, and stormed the inner sanctum where I believe they corrupted Vertha.
Alright. You don't even know if he's alive?
He's alive. I've seen him, but something's wrong. He never looks as though he's in pain or under duress. He just stands there and watches, as though waiting.
Have you tried getting into the inner sanctum?
Leaving the way shrines unguarded would be violating my sacred duty as a Knight Paladin of Auriel. And an assault on the Betrayed guarding the inner sanctum would only end with my death.
Wayshar?
Yes.
Or Way Shrine? I say Wayshar. This part. This shit is annoying.
So this is snow up there. Incredible.
This structure is known as a way shrine. They were used for meditation and for transport when the Chantry was a place of enlightenment. Prelates of these shrines were charged with teaching the mantras of Auriel to our initiates.
What's that basin in the center, 75?
Once the initiate completed his mantras, he'd dip a ceremonial ewer in the basin at the way shrine center and proceed to the next way shrine.
So these initiates had to lug around a heavy pot of water. Marvelous. How long would they have to do that?
Well, once the initiate's enlightenment was complete, he'd bring the ewer to the Chantry's inner sanctum. Pouring the contents of the ewer into the sacred basin of the sanctum would allow him to enter for an audience with the Arch-Curate himself.
All that just to end up dumping it out? Makes no sense to me.
It's symbolic. I don't expect you to understand.
So, let's get this straight. We need to do all that nonsense to get into the temple so we can kill your brother and your mom as well.
I know how it all sounds. But if there was another way, I'd have done it long ago. The only way to get to my brother is by following in the initiate's footsteps and traveling from way shrine to way shrine, just as they did. The first lay at the end of Darkfall Passage, a cavern that represents the absence of enlightenment.
How many way shrines are there?
There are 5 in total, spread far apart across the Chantry.
Alright. These caves must be massive.
Caves? Oh no. The Chantry encompasses far more than a few caves, as you'll soon discover. But before I send you on your way, you'll need the initiate's ewer.
So I need to fill this at each way shrine?
Once you've located a way shrine, there'll be a spectral prelate tending to it. They will allow you to draw the waters from the shrine's basin, as if you've been enlightened.
Alright, I'll be off then.
This may be the last time we're able to converse. If you have any questions before you leave, I suggest you ask them. Otherwise, all I can do now is grant you my hopes for a safe journey.
This is gonna be a pain in the ass. So the Falmers are deformed snow elves or something like this? Yeah, I don't know why I was doing that. My screen was like flickering. I think it's because I left a program on or something. Stupid ass game.
Who's there?
The This quest is a pain in the ass.
Who's there? That'll teach
you. I'm glad there's new quests, but as far as, like, the vampire powers, not a fan. They're cool for a little bit. Keep moving. Cool looking environment. It's gonna be a long, long quest. Trash back there. You got a skeleton with you? Alright. You go, girl. Shit. He's nuts. Hey, you better back up. Over here.
Welcome, Initiate. This is the Way Shrine of Illumination. Are you prepared to honor the mantras of Ariel and fill your vessel with his enlightenment? Then behold Ariel's gift, my child. May it light your path as you seek tranquility within the inner sanctum.
Yeah, this shit is dope. Got up and close and personal on that one. Ouch.
Who's there?
This place is huge, man. Okay.
This must be that beautiful Skyrim weather I've always
heard about. Oh, I love. It's not Skyrim, but whatever.
You've reached the Way Shrine of Learning, Initiate. Ariel bless you, child. For you are a step closer to the inner sanctum and everlasting wisdom.
Okay. So I gotta find more of these things. This is a pain in the ass. Glad I got this spell, man.
Welcome, initiate.
All right.
Are you prepared to honor the mantras of Ariel?
Yes.
And fill your...
Yes.
Then behold Ariel's gift, my child. May it speed your journey to the inner sanctum.
Shut up. Two more to go. One more around here. Look at my local map. Yeah, this shit's annoying, man. Beautiful environment, but jeez. Damn fetch quest. See it over there. One more after this.
You've arrived at the Way Shrine of Resolution.
Way Shrine of Resolution.
Are you prepared to honor the mantras of Ariel and fill your vessel with his enlightenment?
Yes.
Then go forth, child. May the enrichment of Ariel strengthen your resolve as you undertake your journey to the inner sanctum.
I think I got one more to go. Where's it telling me to go? Wow. Fight a dragon I got there. No!